Cherie dimaline is a writer from Georgian Bay, Métis Nation of Ontario. In 2017, the Métis won the Governor General's Literacy Award for Young People Literature. Dimaline has said that she chose to write the book for several reasons. She treats the difficult topics of genocide as she wants the readers to know that such events happened to Indigenous people in the past.